take it personally, man. It's just that all the fans are a little too busy and way too excited chanting the name of their favorite superstar and the next world champion, Rob Van Dam.